could be a good day. Ken ready to go away. We've got the Jodel out there and the Jet boys are down here all ready to go. And we've got Simpson out here, DLG. Gordon's here. We're just waiting for the others to arrive. Couldn't ready to fly the big MiG. Just a tiny model there. We got Vaughan going to fly my Spacewalker.
Right.
Yeah, that way.
Hang on, that way.
Yeah. Yeah, it's
sort of getting used to it.
Yeah, it's. Oh, that was not recorded. I never got the footage, but was flying along nicely, and all of a sudden it just went into a snap roll. And if we look at the plane, it's got full aileron, full down elevator, and a full rudder. So obviously gear failure, I would say. I don't know if you can see this, but the transmitter's gone into PPM model 7 into helicopter mode while we were flying. Nasty.
But there's also Ron here, he's videoing as well. And the guy here is hanging on to something, but he's not quite sure what he's hanging on to.
I can't see him now. Last time this flew, it nearly skewered a cow. So he's moved the CFG aft a bit. Just like a bought one. Yeah, here's Barry's new car. Alphard 139. What is it, hey? It's a 2010 Holland Commodore GTR. Only one of 114 ever made like this. Why, I don't know. Boy racer for an old guy. It's even got the bit of paper with it. It says, so what do you think of that, Barry?
Like a sweet music, mate.
Hey? How high does it go?
Hey?
How high you had it?
Up to 135
feet.
Oh. Oh, below the ground level, this one.
Yeah. Like my two today. We got the Vaughan going to warbird. Just watch your transmitter, doesn't change modes on you.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's a finial grunt. Doesn't take much to get off the ground. You've got fresh lights on it.
Yeah.
That fly's so sweet. Now get the vector down.
Doing
those really well, no?
Nah, held up
there. Bit of elevated there. Yeah. Come back around, what was your name? Could have
found
you. Just in front of you, mate. Straight in front of you.
Just over here.
Good, his light's flicking at you. Wheels are down. Side down a bit, drag.
Yeah. Still comes in pretty hot.
Yeah.
No brakes. Oh, turn you. Ah, got a tank slapper.
Yeah. Yeah, the top of the old.
Okay, so I didn't need to go that far down, Ron, because of the wind.
Yeah.
It looks.